right there used to be my fraternity house.
Looking great.
Looking good, huh?
Oh my god. Looks like they haven't fixed it up since you last been there.
Yeah, it looks about the same as I left it.
Does not.
We could go in and try and find my picture on a wall, or you can just skip that if you want.
No, I want to go in there.
You do?
Yeah.
All right. This is Bob Bitchin' Iron Butt and his sidekick, Peanut. We're at Bob Bitchin's old fraternity house, Tau Kappa Epsilon. It's about just as I remembered it. Heck, I think even the deck was red back then. We tried the front door, but rang the doorbell, no one answered, so. So it's time to break in. Let's go, Peanut.
Yeah, so we got, it's 80, 64. All right, I think we're close here. No,
it's green soon. It's not in here?
Well, Roberts was pre-national, I pledged. And, let's see, look for, yeah, Sean Lister was our hegemon. Then Talon McKinney, Graham Matias.
Up and down halls.
This is, let's go down over here, Roberts. So this was Roberts. Wade was there.
Here you are, I found you.
You found me?
Yeah, there I am. All right, Robert Henninger, 1991.
This is Barrels Hall, and this is where your mom and I used to do all of our engineering classes in here. We used to do electrical engineering in that hall right there.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that's where we used to go and had a bunch of engineering classes in there. There it is, Barrels. And up here, I'll show you your mom's dorm room where she stayed, okay?
Okay.
This is Anderskogen Hall, and your mom was like right up, I think,
at one of those corner dorm rooms right up there. Probably like the second one up, right behind the tree up there.
Oh, nice.
She had like her own little private room up there. I used to go visit her right up in there. lines up. Get it? Maybe? Yeah. This is where your dad and mom, this is where your dad and mom will get pizzas like all the time. These little like pizzas.
Uh-huh.
You hungry?
Yeah.
Let's go get some pizza.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Cindy.
I went to school way back in the day at Orono.
Oh, nice.
And I used to live off of, and I'm going to order it now, I hope it's still here. And that was a personal Canadian bacon pizza.
Oh gosh, yes, of course. Yay.
Oh, I'm so excited. I can have a Canadian bacon pizza.
All right.
What do you want, Peanut?
I'll just have a small cheese pizza.
Okay. Perfect.
And it's here it comes. Look at this. Look at that. Canadian bacon pizza. I haven't had this in 20 years.
Enjoy.
Thank you so much. I forgot how good Canadian bacon Pat's pizza really is. Mm. Oh, that's so delicious.
Good.
Good. The little tiny pieces of pizza. So good. I used to live off of this stuff in college. Ouch.
Doesn't every college kid live off of pizza?
But not like Pat's pizza.
But not like Pat's pizza.
This is Margarita's Mexican water. You're gonna have to come in and see this, Peanut.
Hello. Give you some menus.
This is where I met your mother.
And here? Yeah. You showed me all the places that they would go.
This is where I actually met her.
Is this where she had her birthday and you came in?
This is where she had her birthday. So we came in. She was in my class. I've been checking her out for a long time, right? And I overheard, hey, it's her birthday. I'm going to have it, you know, at Margarita's. So I walked in right through here. And I just kind of walked in like I didn't know. And they were sitting right over there in that corner table. And they waved me over. Her and all her friends said, hey, Bob, come on over, and I joined them. Can you sit over there?
Yeah, of course. Okay.
Yeah, not your. Your mom's at?
Right here.
I sat right here, and I ordered a primal scream for the table. Celebrate her birthday. This is how I met your mom.
You're gonna cry. Fight your problems.
I'm not really crying. Bob Bitchin doesn't cry.
You're gonna get wet food on
here. Get a wet pee.
I'm gonna get all slimy.
Yep. So she's having a birthday, it was your mom, and a few of the friends, I don't remember.
Was Sue here? Friend Sue?
I don't know if Sue was here or not. All I remember is your mother, she's sitting right there.
Good answer.
I came over.
Good answer.
I bought her a drink. After that, we really hit it off. Primal screen in her honor.